Yeah. Yeah, that's one of our songs that people try to say hasn't aged well. By the way, these straws, are these the ones that are made of paper to like save the sea turtles and shit? Sea turtles live a fucking lot longer than I do, so I don't know what the problem is here. Are you building a new monster over there? People would claim haven't aged well. We'll be right back. got this barricade up here with this. They gotta keep me all away from my sexy new bod, right? Yeah, everybody's drooling in there. I can tell. Seriously, I've been talking a lot of it, man. It's cool, the distances and the shit you went through to get here. I heard some serious fucking stories. This dude, yeah. I've been hanging with this man. I take it this is your first Lucky Second show. How old are you, sir? 13? I myself am 14, but this song is for you and for me.
Yeah.
earlier tonight. I was kind of filling in for Armin and Rob back here with the ZZ Top here. Yeah. Rob's a good guy, he'll take care of you. But I was sitting in over there filling in. This lady came up and sheepishly asked me if we had a 2X. Do we have a 2X? Have you seen this crowd? 2X, 3X, 4X. Fuck yeah, we got all of this. So. When we order the t-shirts, they say, are you sure you want this one? Yes, believe me. Our audience knows how to drink and eat and fucking party, so that's why we get the bigger sizes. I'm one of those guys myself. So we played it, right? And we used to play the creepy crawl back in the day. And we played Fubar, which is very close to here, and yet a million miles away from this. We write all kinds of songs about goofy fucked up stuff, and then there's this one.
Thank you.
no more surprises for you.
Yeah.
cool up here playing guitar. It's not the knees, everybody looks like that walking up that ramp, don't worry. Song, never lived it down, so let's go down to our pal Ricky Boo.